Well, today I'm going to show you how to make car paint material in Blender, and let's get started. Add a new material and rename it. In Principle BSDF, increase metallic by 1, open the code tab and increase weight by 0.3. Press Shift A, add mix color and plug it into the base color. Select mix color, press Shift D, duplicate it, and plug it into the top input of the first mix color. Add layer weight and plug facing into the vector. In the second mix color, change the mode to multiply, increase the vector by 1, change the top color to white, and change the second color to any color. In the first mix color, also change the color to any color to make a gradient. Add color ramp and connect in roughness. Add new texture and connect the factor in color ramp. Add mapping and plug in vector. Add texture coordinate and connect object and mapping. In noise texture, increase scale to 100, detail to 8, roughness to 1, and increase distortion to 0.1. In color ramp, move the white slider to 0.77. Add mix shader and insert it between principal BSDF and material output. Add glossy BSDF and plug it into the bottom input. Add another layer weight and plug facing into the vector. Change blend factor to 0.05. In glossy BSDF, change roughness to 0.2. Thank you all for watching, set a like, write a comment, love is you spunk, see you in the new videos.